welcome you back to Let's Play Danganronpa with your host behind the microphone, Broken Hands Ground. How you guys doing? Hope you guys doing great. Hope you guys doing fantastic. On last episode, we saw the diamond is not unbreakable. It actually crashed. And now, we are pretty much moving on from chapter 2 until this blue screen. ... Whoa now!
I know I shouldn't cry.
Why this fan art is so good? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Okay. Why are you crying for? And why you sleep like that, really?
But...
...
I've had enough.
Enough what?
I can't take it anymore.
Why not?
Getting out of here anytime soon?
...
It's impossible.
Is it?
I can't let myself think about how much I want to get out of here.
Gotcha.
If I keep thinking like that, I might decide to.
You better not. ... Donuts! Yeah, donuts would do the trick, right? I need to eat some donuts. That will cheer me up. Of course. Bet you like glaze. Well, for me personally, I like Long John's, like the bacon wrapped Long John donuts. Oh my god, they are so delicious. Glazed donuts, twisty donuts, jelly donuts, cream filling donut holes, masalas? Holy crap, you got a lot of stuff in your room. You got like almost everything. You got swimming goggles. You got like, water bottles. You got a weight scale.
Okay.
You got a chart. You got shoes. You got like 5 different shoes. You got a race band. You got almost everything in your room. Oh, sorry, I skipped over the dialogue. Oh god of donuts. I am praying for a wonderful encounter. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for breaking the nighttime rule. But right now, for me, donuts are absolutely necessary.
Huh?
Exactly. What's going on? What's that noise?
Huh?
What's that sound? What is that sound? Please. Don't tell me what happened to my little donut queen. That sound's coming from the bathhouse. What's going on in the bathhouse?
But...
I'm super scared, but... Is someone there? ... A glowing Chiho in the wall. Break the walls down! No. The next generation legend stands tall as a galactic hero. Daily Life, Chapter 3. The morning after the conclusion of the second cloud on second class trial, everybody meet up in the dining hall just like Except, I expect to start like any other day. That's what I expected. Today, count sucks, huh? Toko and Bakugan still refuse to show up. And I have not seen Miss Mina, Isabella anywhere. She said her stomach is hurting her, so she will take it.
Oh!
That is rather unusual for her. Normally she is so full of energy. Which is exactly what makes me worry.
So then.
So it's just a seminar. Looks that way.
How about that?
It's the time to wither to the mini chair needs to get things going with a bang. I think
Impossible.
Desperation Girls, another episode. So yeah, eventually I will get to all of the Mappa series. It's just like I did with Mass Effect, so you guys don't know.
Well,
so I mean, what's going to happen now? Well, we haven't found any way out, and we have no idea if help ever going to come.
It's like,
now all the press is just thinking about it. We can simply just make the best of it. Do our best, live together in peace. Forget about the outside world and assess the new life. That is the only way to best of the
to be done.
The mastermind put such base desires to their advantage, bending you in their will.
You know?
Okay, well, anyway, since talk is like catastrophic. As the older one here, I officially step up to take the lead. So, we are going to work together and spend the rest of our days searching the school. Searching?
I'm right, right?
Well, I mean, since the class trial's over and all,
perhaps
there should be new places for us to investigate.
Hmm.
Yeah, that's the ticket. Maybe we find some kind of clue this time.
Well then.
Then once we are done eating, let's go up and begin looking around. Do you have any problems with that, Celeste? There may be a discovery ring for us, which may further enrich our lives. No. The point is to look for clues. And then we start to come together. She barged in and ruined the conversation.
You called for me, so I appear!
Genocide!
What?
How come it's Genocide Jack? Genocide Jill and not Toko.
Yes!
God, this So we forced to eat breakfast with a murderer, and we after we much needed but very annoying meal, we set to work looking around the school. Jeez, time for stress. I talk too fast.
Could it be?
There's nothing changing in this room. The only difference is the gate block instead leads up to the third floor. So I guess we could, I guess that's where they want us to go.
Let's see.
A restroom, a place for students to come and relax. I never imagined a school having having a place like this. Well, no normal school would. It has a Mandela, shogi, and even a dartboard and a pool table. And look at this. And it provides us with magazines with a remarkable.
Isn't it wonderful? Listen up!
Ring, ring, ring. Hello there. Let me expound. We got fashion, we got motorcycles, more drugs, video games, baseball, science, and all kinds of
magic.
What is
too bad!
Sorry. Even if I want to, right now, magazines are kind of what?
Watch out!
Oops. Nothing, never mind. No. Anyway, that's it for my ex-family. Bye-bye. What you just said? I know, right? It bothers me too.
Most unfortunate.
Life here would be so much nicer if you could add some new issues once in a while. How disappointing. Really? This looks like some kind of bottle, but it's... What the heck it is? It's just for decoration. Almost if like my hand froze. What I saw in the picture, it was cheerful neon. And they were smelling. What is this? The brush is starting to race through my hair one after another. What are they doing together? And how come they- and when was the second? Who took it? Where's the camera they used? How did they get it? And in the picture, the windows, the window in the front, there's no male play company. Which means, whenever this picture was taken, it was not at Hope Street. But there was no time to find an answer. All this question came around my head was quickly down the That's mine! Give it back! Give it back, my son! Monokuma appears out of nowhere and snatches the photo. And any chance I had to, You peeked! You didn't! Bro, they all have some pretty dazzling smells.
Isn't that wonderful?
They were definitely living in school life. Yeah, it's such a difference. And Ripley, she played right out of Ripley. What's wrong with the picture? Well, do you know? I'm not telling you nothing. Give it back, my son. Why don't you give me a straight answer? Never mind. Only I don't know why you volunteered.
Yes, indeed.
Well, normally, I'm letting myself to 2D. The figures are kind of borderline 2D, so it's okay. I don't know what's that borderline, but okay. I'm a fan of Tron, Pumpkinhead, and especially Amaya. Anything that has so cool volume.
Yes, indeed.
Besides, you can see right wrong to me. Dio's song. It begins today. My reign as legendary ruler of the next century. Well, I see. Good luck with that. Yeah, you know. I messed up. So I need to edit that part.
This is the physics lab. It's like
is less than like a classroom, more like a kind of research institution. Hey Taco, don't you think this place is kind of a research institution? What is up with this ridiculous big machine?
Watch out!
Thank you.
think about. It makes me... Ah! Dot, dot, dot. Okay. When I got back to the dining room, the first thing I noticed was... Tina? I thought the voice was right. My voice was drowning by the others rushed into the dining room.
Tina!
Huh?
Huh? I thought you were sick or something. Everybody rushed me.
Tina.
Are you feeling better already? Yeah, I ate a few donuts, and it really helped a lot. You do love those donuts. But it wasn't your stomach was hurting you?
Well...
My stomach was kind of making me hungry, so, you know. I guess my men have been kind of hazy and fuzzy lately. Just they said like a goldfish. Whoever it eats, how much food you give in. They said that a goldfish will eat however much food you give it, even if it out the birds. Pretty much the same, looks like it.
Just a second!
Hey, all you people don't know anything about. Did you convince them to double up on the juice of milk produce? Why are we talking about like this? Why?
Bastard!
Stay away from her. Stay away from her, fiend.
Anyways,
first things first, we should talk about the mind, right? But I made one discovery.
Could it be?
It didn't happen to be a donut related, did it? What does it even matter?
That's right!
Never mind. It was about the nurse office. Remember, there's one on the first floor, right?
Well,
I remember. But it's
yeah!
Actually, I didn't know.
So then.
So did you find any protein there? Or even vitamins? Supplements would be fine? I did look, but no dice.
I see.
How disappointing. It is disappointing. Like the end of the world is already here. I'm not sure if that's disappointing. There was an art room over there for it. Now all they have is kind of yeah, I able to recreate my favorite anime.
Perhaps.
That's what it looks like. Does it feel good? What is it?
You know?
Well then, let's take a look at it.
What the heck?
like this thing is it's like a kid's toy. It looks like it can be, it looks like it can store like 5 hitches maybe. It doesn't even have a timer or anything.
Well,
on top of that, it appears that it appears present. Is that some kind of enemy character? Strange.
You know nothing.
Ooh, she ain't no. She ain't not strange. That is the Princess Pigles from Demon Angel Pretty Fuzzy Princess. Oh, you recognize this one? Of course I recognize it. It's the super rare prize that was given away in that demo contest in a big anime convention. You have any idea how much I had to pay that guy to get my hands off on it?
Yeah!
Wait, that's my camera! What?
Damnation!
Where did you find it? My most prized profession. I brought it here with me, and but I lost it on the first day, along with my phone.
Let's see.
Why would it appear in the physics lab?
However.
But look at it.
What?
It's all messed up. It looks like someone stole the sticker from it, collected it, and you bought a secondhand shirt. Well, that's not in me.
This is unfortunate.
But you were saying how much it looks to me. Yeah, man, I have to. I like it to find someone so useful. If any of you want to borrow it, please talk to me. Feel free to ask. Well, I don't really imagine any of us need to take pictures or whatever. Yeah, true. Okay, well, I guess the one that's coming up for freaking fanboy, whatever. What about you?
Yes.
There's a long road to ready for begin.
Impossible.
You make it sound like I dropped a nipple or a nipple. Just be sure I went to the other end of the park.
So in the end.
Get away from me.
Huh?
She just ran. Is she okay? We should not concern ourselves. It's no use. Okay. Picture Leon, Mondo, and Chiho all together.
Why?
Those three? Yeah, those three were laughing.
Oh.
Shouldn't be three of them together? When this character is taken. And there's something more. In the picture, there was no male sheets covering the window.
Well then.
Then the picture wasn't taken there.
Let's see.
No, I saw it. I'm telling you. But if they were taken before we got there, after we got
there, how about that?
I bet they are still alive. They left the school, and they took the.
Is that right?
That's impossible. They all die, and there's no any way of them still be alive.
In your mind, they are.
In your mind, so we gotta figure out when that picture was taken. That picture was taken. Makuma was most likely gorgeous. I can't imagine anything other possible. Gorgeous? Is that all there is into it? Stay focused, man. Don't let Monokuma bullcrap sidetrack you. He's right, but more importantly, on the topic, there's something that I have been bothering me. I'd like to discuss that. Oh, really? I'd like to discuss that. Well, I had to discuss. We can stop right here. I'd like to discuss it. Great. So, it's time. So, plus this. So it's dinner time for me. So thank you so much for watching this episode, by the way. Alright, but thank you so much for watching. Tune in tomorrow for a whole new episode. Please like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting me. And thank you for making days like this. Other than that, ladies and gentlemen, have a good day, have a good night, and like always, pew pew! Later.